Even in death, the Witch Queen lays her snares for us. Be careful, Guardian.
This is a real privilege, so act like it. Savathun doesn't open a spire to just anyone.
If such a place exists...
Why lie, when the truth is so much more dangerous?
You are not the Witch Queen, and the Guardian is far more dangerous.
Please. Sivor Wrath is too much for you to handle. You need our help.
And you need ours. Imaru, tell your Lucent Hive to stand down.
Savathun's orders are for them to guard the spire. I'm sure your little glowworms can handle it.
Magic. This is exactly what we wanted to avoid.
The Witch Queen knew she could entice us with a common goal. Removing the threat of Sivor Wrath.
Yeah. And she knew the Vanguard had a little hive acolyte of their own. That's why she's opening up her spire. She thinks you've got what it takes.
Bend reality through tightly channeled power. Shatter them to break their control.
Staff to cast a little spell of your own. Spires just up ahead. They'll need more than some lightless lackey's fancy eyes to see it.
This is where the Witch Queen fell, and you fled for your life. Remember that. We should focus.
That was a fluke. Your Guardians got lucky.
Really? How many of your apostate ghosts have seen the Guardian's mercy?
Don't you threaten me.
I am not threatening you. I am telling you what the Guardian will do.
Thank you.
fire.
You'll see. Start the ritual to bring down Savathun's illusion.
Arc charge between the crystals. Your magic with the witch's staff. You now wield Hive magic and have entwined it with your light.
Whatever you face next will test that power to its limits.
You think your guardians are up to scratch?
What will we find inside the spire?
A way to take down her sister. That's all she told me. And that's all I'm telling you.
And she'll uphold her bargain? Give us the information we need.
I'll bring her back as soon as Zivu's taken care of. Then you can ask her yourself.
Guardian, Traverse the spire. We shall see what morsel of truth awaits us. There is nascent light to be found here. We must stoke it and harness its power.
Be prepared for anything.
Bear each solar crystal to its vessel. Thank you.
Looks like the way up is clear. Be careful.
Guardians, I'm sure Imaru has given you a warm welcome on my behalf.
Savathun's dire machinations echo through these halls. She whispers from the past, anticipating each outcome.
She left you some recordings. It ain't that deep.
You've accepted my proposal. We have mutual interests, after all, despite our bad blood. You might not believe me, but I love my sister. But to us Hive, love is death. No one knows more about killing her than I do.
There is something vile at the heart of this place. Steeped in Hive magic, but bound by the light.
Savathun planned for this moment.
She knew the Guardian would end up here eventually. Eris Morn in tow.
Void light exerts its inexorable pull. Break its tether.
Shoot the void crystals to bring them down!
Thank you. spire is alive with light. We have redirected the Witch Queen's spells and empowered it to some end. I am not certain. Hive runes manifest here. Discern their pattern and traverse the Witch Queen's labyrinth.
Zeborath can't be confronted. That's what she wants, and she always gets exactly what she wants. So spoiled, so loved. You'll have to find another way. Only her equal could ever have a hope of overcoming the threat of my sister's war march. Only a hive.
So it rests with me, Eris?
Foundations of her cold logic. If you want to remove her from the board, you'll need to test her thesis. There's power for the taking, Eris. And for that, you'll have to prove your right to exist.
Savathun speaks of the sword logic.
No, we can't play the Hive God's games.
And yet we must.
Out the score and take the spire. Thank you. What did we do?
We have reconfigured the inner workings of the Spire and opened the path to its fetid hypogeum.
Not how I would have put it, but that's right.
There is dire magic here, and I am its conduit. We may use this power to our own ends.
Eris, you can't. This is dangerous.
Meet with me, Guardian. I will prepare the ritual.